2.
Breaking news just into our newsroom. 8 children were just taken from a home in Fort Myers with deadly fentanyl inside and horrendous living conditions. The city of Fort Myers code enforcement officials got an anonymous complaint for the home on Lucille Avenue. The kids were living with an elderly couple. Their ages range from 2 months to 16 years old. There was also a rodent infestation, an unsanitary kitchen, the plumbing wasn't working. Fort Myers police took the fentanyl patches found in the home. They are investigating tonight.